Let's go listen to some news from Weasel.
Weasel News.
People love their iFruit phones so much that they can't shut up about them. But a new app has women shrieking and men shitting themselves. The Are You Pregnant app is one of the hottest apps in the fruit store. One iFruit phone owner showed it to me.
So you take your phone and you pee on it, and the screen will tell you if you're pregnant. If you're not pregnant, okay, the phone makes an uh-oh sound. If you are, it makes a little baby sound. Here, let me demonstrate. I'll pee on my phone. I'm just gonna give it a quick shake to make sure it's covered. Look, I'm not pregnant.
Wow, that's disgusting. Thank God I'm a career woman in Frigid. Jenny Acorn, Weasel News.
Protests continue today outside the studios of CNT, Weasel, and various cable networks as Italian-American groups say they are being discriminated against. With no major mafia shows on television for the first time in 70 years.
And people call me dangerous? You're deadly, bro.
Out of work, the Italian-American Actors Guild said, quote, stereotypes pay the bills. Let's be honest. None of us are going to play Hamlet. But as Jimmy the Nose, Frankie Fingers, and Joey Fizzarelli, everyone made a good living. Diversity and political correctness are ruining this country. Unquote. Jim Harrison, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News. Finally, a radio station just for you and your just wonderful music. Independence FM.
This next song reminds me of my best friend Danny. He stopped calling me after I got famous. That's life, though. Men leaving each other for women breaks my fucking heart every time. God, I love working out with the boys. I've still got great abs.
When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really grab me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Oh, the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
City full of assholes, man.
I I feel the same way about this next track as I feel about the colour taupe, which is American for beige.
Closer to the scene than me.